kids, did you want to have some fun? And at the same time help me collect honey? That's great! I knew I could count on you! I need you to help me find which flower I should land on. My bee friends will be coming to help me, and I don't want to take their spots. That's why it's really important if you can help me out. Can you tell me if I should land on flower 1, 2, 3, or 4? Try to find the flower center that matches my bee shape. I'm feeling like I should go to flower number 2. What do you think? Let me know which flower you think I should land on by shouting out its number. Wow, number 4? You know, I think you're right. Let me give it a try. You're right, this is it. This is exactly where I belong. Oh, I think I see one of my friends coming now. Can you help them like you helped me? Great, I knew I could count on you.
Hi kids, I see you were able to help Blue Bee find his spot. Can you help me find mine? Yay, you're so helpful. I'm thinking I need to go to flower number 3. So, what do you think? Looking at my bee shape, what flower number do you think I need to go to? Shout it out! With all the bees around here, I can't hear that well. Yay! I think you got it! Number 2 is the flower that I need to be on. Let me give it a try. You're the best! This is exactly where I belong. Hey, I think I see Orange Bee coming. Please, please, can you help him out too?
Well, hello there. How are you? I'm here to meet up with some of my other bee friends. As you can see, they're already hard at work collecting nectar. Can you help me find my flower? You're so helpful. For some reason, I feel like I need to be on flower number 3. What do you think? Something doesn't feel right. Can you tell me what you think? What flower number do you think I need to be on? Number 1? Well, why didn't I see that? Let me give it a try. Perfect! You're the greatest! Oh look, Pink Bee's coming! I think he'll be able to find his flower pretty easily now. But just in case, please help him out.
Oh, hi there. I'm Pinky Bee. Glad to meet you. Oh, how I love spending time with my friends collecting and making honey. Oh, I see they're already here and hard at work. Now, before I get to it, let's have some fun. Do you want to have some fun with me? I thought you'd say that. Okay, instead of just saying the flower number that I need to be at, how about we say the word flower, the same number of times that number represents. Ready? When I say go, we'll say it together. Ready? Steady? Go! Flower! 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 Yay! Yippee-yah! 3 times is the number! Off I go to my flower! Thank you for spending time with us and helping us get to the right places. I hope you had fun as much as we did. Hope to see you soon.